All right, yo, what's good? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What the fuck? All right, what's going on, guys? It's Wolves. I've been getting some people asking me on mainly Instagram, not really my YouTube, but mainly Instagram, asking me how to find like the perfect fucking sensitivity, and also like what I do before I play, like how I warm up, and I guess help you like as soon as you get on and help with your consistency when playing. If you follow me on my Instagram, you'll know I always fuck shit up. It's fucking sad. Something I haven't seen addressed too much when it comes to like streamers or like YouTubers are the changes in sensitivity after each update. Something I've noticed is after each update, the sensitivity feels a little changed. Like something's tweaked. It has to be something, right? Like I don't know what they do. They go in the codes and do all this. Personally, I feel like the sensitivity always changes. I think if you feel a little off after an update, you should definitely go into your sensitivity and tweak it. Just even if it's like two, like that. Like even if it's like that, I think the littlest sensitivity changes make a huge difference. Also, what I do to warm up, so I'll just load up Fortnite, jump into creative right away. I do normal, just 90 shit, just get my feel. I'll come over to one of these things and I'll set an island code. I have a couple codes that I'll put in the description. One is Mongraal's basic editing course. I think it's like the first one he did. I'm not really sure, but that shit's perfect if you want to practice your edits to get quicker with it. It's helped me so much. And then I do have an accuracy course. So you can get your shit together before you jump in game and fucking, you know, do whatever you do, pop off. But that's really the normal shit I do just to get ready. It's not a lot. It's like basic shit. But I definitely, if you guys are noticing that you're inconsistent when it comes to shooting or building, definitely go into your sensitivity and fuck around with it until you find a comfortable number, I guess. You know what I mean? So the courses are mainly meant for PC. But if you're a controller player like me and don't want to stop getting better, know what I'm saying? So I would definitely check these courses out and definitely fuck with your sensitivity. I'm going to try and get in this. Okay, you're fighting and you're shooting at me.
I got tiny hits on all of them. GL is coming from somewhere, I don't know where I'm at.
Yeah.
What the fuck, I broke a tree? Oh, I'm right by this guy, dude. What the fuck?
Where's he at?
This little dweeb ass. Are you coming with me? He's right to your left, your left.
In this box right here. Oh my god. I beam the nade launcher guy.
Fucking pussy, dude. Fuck that guy.
Fuck. I'm getting shot in the back right now. I made this guy one shot over here.
Where's he at?
Yeah,
I'm gonna GL him.
He's in the attic.
No.
He's white. Yeah.
There's more people north.
These guys are right here.
I ripped one of them. But I'm really low. Place low.
Got one. Nice. Fuck you doing?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know it. Why the fuck does it play? I wasn't even looking up there. That gets one shot. Nice. Mini. I think there's one down there.
I got him off the turret.
I ripped the fuck out of the kid on top. He's literally one shot, but there's one way high.
Got them both.
Four people rushing.
Oh my god, I just got beamed.
Oh my god, so did I.
What the fuck? I gotta go up.
Knocked one. This kid's ripped, he's in here.
Nice.
Get the fuck out of me every time. be good clips. Those are fucking unreal kills. Dropped it. Dropped it just for you, brother. Haha, spot.
Oh my god.
Told you have any nigga with me, but now. My left and right hand, Robert Ory. Most my nigga pop Zans unemployed. I can't stop from going in steroids. I try to tell you when I came in.